please. Okay, please note, same principle, a bit more on 45, shoulder width, shoulder height, just going to the opposite side of the body, you're pushing it across. Do the other way, next one, that's it. You just bring it up, push it across, bring it up, push it across. So bring it up on horse stance, put the other hand away. Bring it across using your hips, not the upper body. Bring it up on horse stance. Bring it across. Thank you. Now, whereas with the other one, your hand was out 45 degrees, the upper arm stays the same, but this one is now straight. And it goes, bring up from shoulder to shoulder. Bring up from shoulder to shoulder. Simple. That's all there is to it. Straight up and across, yes.